I'm Horatio Lambert.
The best Vipson.
I'm Yoshikage Kira. I just want to live a simple life.
I'm Kira. I am God.
Hey, someone's giving me a boner.
It's like Diego's nose grows like 3 sizes. Right there. He gets all wiggly and like slacks on the ground like an elephant.
That's rude, Diego.
Don't get a noser.
Want to hire me as a bodyguard?
No, I don't know you. You know, yeah, we could, but we could also use another fucking tank. It'd be great.
Tank.
My name's Tank. I drive a Daewoo.
So yeah, of course I implicitly trust you.
Yeah, she's nice. She's gonna.
She has a bow and can shoot people. So like.
And she has has a cool, weird, like super heavy bow with like fucking.
Things
armor
are getting
on it.
Interesting now. There is a female in the crowd, and Elaine's like, guys.
I'm a girl. Did you guys forget that?
It's like yeah, whatever.
Did you guys forget about my vagina farts too?
Oh, yeah. You're old news.
Yeah, you're old.
I'm a child, exactly.
Yeah, too old.
No. And Clint's being the voice of Raisin.
Just squishy noises. Because Raisins.
It's not your strength. You sound like a grumpy piece of fucking goddamn shit, Clint.
That's right. I'm a grumpy piece of shit.
Alright, so we got a new archer.
So when's the beach mission where we all get in our skippies and,
yeah.
and the boobs go crazy and, like, the gravity makes no sense? Oh, is he playing his nose?
Yeah!
He looks like he's playing his nose, like... She trips over that first step.
Fuck!
Like, just
wait.
It's like when you take a step down, but you don't expect it.
Yeah.
That was beautiful. Can I steal it and get money on it? Oh. Oh, dude, they have a thing, don't they? Or no?
Not really.
Yeah, I kind of figured. Just kidding. They could probably bring it up, and I'm like, yeah, I knew they didn't.
Yeah, I knew they didn't have anything.
Just like turn around and just bite my fist, just like single tear.
I wanted it so bad.
So saying that your dad, shit, what was the name? Magnus.
Oh, yeah, Magnum Opus.
Yeah.
Magnuson.
Actually be a treater.
A treater.
And no one knows why he treated.
You know, nobody knows why he gives people fucking cosmic brownies, but he does.
No, he's the asshole who gives everyone,
fucking like, toothbrushes.
Bibles and toothbrushes.
And, like,
shit.
Pennies.
Yeah.
Fucking, like, old apples.
Yeah.
Like... I remember when people trick-or-treat to my house, it's a side story, and, like, I didn't know what to give people, because I was a kid.
Ellie is adopted, by the way.
Oh, that makes her more interesting.
Magus adopted her, and it will always trust him no matter how evil he becomes.
So the Satan kind of adopted me... I'm never gonna mistrust him. I mean, why would I?
Yeah. He died during the revolution. He doesn't deserve it. His dad was a soldier in the Liberation Army, but he switched sides and died a traitor's death. And they're constantly humiliated. And yeah. Only Clive was cool to him.
Yeah.
I like how this kid
can
cast spells that, like, send people
to
She
just called you Lambert. Aren't you Lambert?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh, maybe this is a fucking typo.
Yeah.
Sweet dreams, assy
fuck
boy.
Off, Konami. Okay, so Halloween.
Oh, you know, I would just hand people random shit. Like, I didn't know what to give people, so I gave people candy for a while because I had some candy. Then I'd run out and I'd just give people scoops of ice cream, like, in, like, cones. And then at some point I ran out of ice cream and I started just handing out just fruit. And then I ran out of fruit and it was meat.
Was it uncooked?
Yeah.
Awesome.
It was not cooked meat.
I want to think it's like venison in the paper still.
Like I handed out they were like those no name steaks.
Okay.
Like just like frozen. I just gave them to some kids and they just looked at me like, okay. And their parents were like happy, like, yeah, now I don't have to pay for a meal.
Steak for dinner.
Sweet. Yeah.
So we gotta find a ship to take us to an island.
It was dumb as
Let's go to the bar and ask people if there's a ship anywhere. No, let's not go to the dock over there.
Yeah.
Let's go to the bar first.
Well, first the place you go to whenever you go
Horatio,
to a place.
Horatio, I think you might
drunk.
Be an alcoholic.
Yeah. And Clint's all like, this used to be a nice neighborhood.
Or he just stands there, he's like, I could go to the docks for a nice dock job. That's right, I'm gonna connect with that man's penis.
Okay, so nothing different here.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Pirate Aladdin.
Yar.
Wait.
Yar,
okay.
Boo.
So she does have the elbow.
The long bow.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know, I'm just guessing, actually, because I don't know.
She's got leather.
So she's got everything.
She's good.
It's pretty great that that didn't get caught and they didn't put, like, a period or an apostrophe there. It's just pleather.
Yeah. And why wouldn't it be?
Yeah, you got a good point.
Pleather is the only thing that I care about.
I'm hell-bent for pleather. Segway. There was totally a, Judas Priest got, like, accosted by PETA at one point. And they're like, hey, your whole leather shtick, you know, that's great and all, but maybe you could use imitation leather instead, you know? It'd be better for the environment, better for the animals, and, really you can call yourself hellbent for pleather, huh? Huh? And Judas Priest, as far as I know, did not respond.
Well, I wouldn't. Okay, I would send one thing back just going, oh, but it's funny, though.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, so, look at this smug son of a bitch.
He's like,
this is a real chocolate
ship. I don't think I'll have much luck. The pirate Hassan's been prowling.
He's been prowling my asshole.
So, trade's not a thing anymore because of this asshole. Hassan.
Also, those bottles of alcohol are so fucking big!
Yeah, jeez.
Holy shit!
So, Gilbara's island, but all contacts been cut because...
Like, how do you even pour Hassan? That? That guy looks like there's been doing crack most of his life.
Monsters in the sand.
I'm just a normal average base head! Do you guys have any base? Could shoot up.
So there's some guy who might be able to help us, and his name is Grog Drinkwater.
That is the fucking god. This game is so on the nose. It's like,
yeah,
for fuck's sake.
So yeah, let's talk to Griggity Grog.
He's Griggity the groggest. Grog. He's the groggiest.
The groggest. Soon. All right.
Well, here I am, drinking my grog. Why do you have to...
It's all for me, grog. Me jolly, jolly grog. It's all for me beer and tobacco. What? I spent all me 10 fucking glasses. Okay.
It's like, why do you have two grogs? Well, I have two hands.
It's sometimes I wait till the ice melts, and it's like I'm having a second drink.
About like you get a cup of something from some place and then and you finish it and the ice melts in the car and you just drink the rest.
Yeah, what the
this place stinks of wine
of
and more drinks.
Get in line, let me see your bestest wife.
I don't really like this, it looks stupid.
Look at how werewolf this guy is.
Yeah,
he is
wow.
Definitely a beastmaster.
Sorry, we knocked, but no one answered.
You punk!
Which is also a Mega Man X7 boss. His name is Ryde Borski.
Oh,
what
that
the fuck
guy.
Is a Borski?
It's a Borg.
Exactly what a Hyenard would be.
Oh, gotcha.
He's all like, fuck off, because I'm drunk, and I am horny, and I don't want a bunch of dudes walking in my room.
I don't want this fucking sausage fest to go on any longer.
I was putting my dick in a bottle, and it was great. I was pouring it down my dick hole. I call it dick chugging. So yeah, we're trying to hire Grosh.
I call it penis pouring. I pour drinks into my penis, you see.
So he's all like, Gilbaris Island, you've gotta have heard about Hassan. If you don't wanna die, you won't go there. Or not. Yeah, so like he's refusing
to help us out with
1 week later, you're still in his room.
And he just gets stinkier and stinkier, and he just gets drunker and funnier.
He's just, like, pissing all over the floor and shit.
It's just a puddle. Just starts dissolving the fucking floor, and he falls into the brick dimension behind him.
So we offer this guy protection from pirates. Okay, let's make a deal. You guys can defeat the monster in the sand dunes outside of town.
This is the most RPG bullshit ever. Like, come on.
Yep.
So, like, why does this drunk guy need me to do this? Like, you think you could just take my word for it?
Oh, this is. I think this is the part where he detests bugs. The only part I know.
Yep. Yep, this is the part where he detests bugs.
Like, falling to the level?
God.
Like, this game, if that had that bug, that'd be weird and hilarious. It'd be, like, harmless. It wouldn't do anything. You'd still be, like, wired where you are.
Yeah.
I probably should have saved. But...
You probably should have saved.
You saved before, yeah. After you came out of the bar, but it'd be nice to not have to repeat that conversation.
I probably won't have to.
This sand is killing
because
me.
Because you're going to start hearing a theme from me where I'll be saying, oh, this battle's pretty hard. And that'll be for every single battle.
So, yeah.
Sandworms. You hate them. I hate them. You can't break
cut for the Beetlejuice.
Play that clip. There's 2 seconds of it.
Yeah.
Also, I really do like how it came for your daughter, Chuck.
Yeah, he detests bugs.
He does detest bugs.
I digest bugs.
Defeat monsters.
Sarcastically, I'm in charge.
Sarcastically, I'm in charge.
Then it's like a handshake.
Just blast and blast.
If you are not blasting, you are not blasting.
I'm assuming if you get into the squares where those things are, you can just summon more wherever?
Yes.
Okay, I kind of nailed it. That was actually pretty great. Also, that sand is just glowing.
I'm kind of keeping everyone in one group.
Clumping them.
Clumping them and blumping them.
Oh, shit. No.
You know you're talking about cosmic brownies?
Like, is that a sexual thing?
What about a cosmic blumpkin? I think that'd be pretty good.
A blumpkin that we as human beings have yet to understand. That as our species
millions
evolved
and billions of years
an entire
ago.
Planet made of meat.
Made of meat.
It's made of pork and chicken and beef.
Oh yeah, okay, that's how that works actually. If it kills one, they respawn to the corners.
Oh, that's not
but
bad.
They
that's
can go bad. Pretty damn far.
Yeah, they have a pretty good group move. Ant arm.
Oh shit.
So I'm assuming it's supposed to be like an antlion type of thing.
Yeah.
So they should call it an antlion arm.
Yeah.
But I guess they ran out of room. In the game, they programmed so they could have just programmed Morgan for the swords.
Shit. So are those just, like, the limbs of the, like, a guy up in the mound? Like,
yes. I think so, yeah. Like,
it's the only thing that really makes fucking sense.
Oh.
And the terrain does shit.
And then he moves the... Okay, that's actually really interesting.
Huh.
I like that.
How bad does that hurt?
How?
In the first time I've tangled with a worm under the dirt.
Hurts bad.
Gonna have to aim for its head.
Alright, so Huxley, Fuxley.
Huxley,
Huxley, Huxley, Bo Buxley, Banana Fana, Fo Fuxley, Me Mind, Mo Muxley. Yeah, he's a character in this game.
No.
His name's Huxley.
No, he's not.
Don't you fucking shit around about this. Death Ant.
Jeez.
Yeah, he's durable.
He's durable.
He's definitely pretty fucking durable.
Dark star him to the fucking moon, dog.
Yep, I will.
Shortly.
Let's see if I can attack him from here.
Yeah, looks like it.
No.
Damn.
Oh, you can't?
You can't. Not only can you not, you mustn't.
Oh.
Get it? Because I...
Oh.
I have no idea what the fuck I just said.
That was where I was before.
Yep.
I tried that.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
You might be able to get him from where Eleni is standing.
Yeah, from back there, maybe.
Yeah. So I'll move her.
Move her right over there.
Yeah.
Red Rover, let my dick take over. What does that do?
It's hold magic.
Yep.
Also can't move no more.
Oh, I don't know if that'll work on this thing. I guess I should try, maybe, but...
It's probably more important. Yeah, I mean, I think you got him right where you want him anyways.
Yeah.
And he's got you right where he wants you, so...
Yeah. It's kinda nice. Things work out for a family like that.
I still got an attack with Clint too, but I want to heal him first.
Yeah, definitely.
So he doesn't get
riggy rocked.
Mystic Shield.
I'm a little worried about Ash, though.
I'm sure.
I mean, I bet if he dies, like Pikachu's tears will bring him back.
Probably.
That was bullshit.
Just get a critical hit.
Anyway, go ahead and kill.
Yeah, he's got support from Ash, so.
Yeah, he might be able to.
I might close this out.
Oh! Oh, nice!
Alright! Cool. Drama free.
Yeah.
Look,
that's the way I
And
like
then
it.
His arms just dangled there.
Oh, yeah, they don't even count for experience or anything, so.
Yeah.
So fuck them.
Looks like. You just.
It does look that way.
It's like, hey, Grog.
I never thought you guys were really gonna do it.
It actually wasn't too bad.
So, you're joking, right? That was the easiest fight I've had in my entire life. It's like, no! That worm killed my entire family, and my father, and my father's father, and my father's father's father, father.
And his mother, and his nephew, and his
cousin and his uncle and his fucking favorite dumpster.
Killed my father, and my father before him, and my his father before him,
and even and his my father before them.
My father after them.
I don't know why he wants to kill all of the men in our family in order of age, but...
Alright, so you're number one in any more arms that count.
So he's like, okay, I gotta think about this, I gotta sleep.
I'm asleep on it after you killed the thing. And did what I told you.
Then Horatio's all like, okay. We'll accept your answer tomorrow, Horatio said. But let me say one thing.
I dipped Let's my get... dick in your wine.
You thought it was Irish cream, didn't you? Well, let me tell you, I'm part Irish.
drinking, don't bring it back. Just remember.
Oh my god, that's the worst thing ever. Oh fuck, no! No!
Little bro, I'm sorry.
Oh god, fuck no!
Very next day.
He came in someone else's beer, I guess. Alright, sorry about jizzing in your beer.
Yeah, oh, that probably won't happen again.
He's like, there's go, because like Horatio goes to the bar every fucking thing. Every town he goes to, so the next town, he's just like giggling in a corner, like. He's like, what are you laughing about? No, just go ahead and drink it. He's like, alright, I'm already pretty smashed, but alright. He was like, ha ha, that was my jizz. Damn it! I always drink your jizz every new town.
Every new town.
So it's a tradition.
Oh, jeez.
Seems like he has the strongs.
Yeah, he's great. This guy is...
He's a furious strongs.
This guy is a worrier.
He is a...
He worries way too much about things.
Not about having a shirt, though. Clearly.
Well, he doesn't worry about people seeing his rad pecs on account of his pecs are so rad.
Yeah, dude. I would flick his nipple and wait 10 seconds for it to get hard.
It's 5 seconds, but yeah.
No. He has lazy nips.
He's the classic case of the lazy nips, eh?
It takes twice as long to get hard. I was born with a curse. Like, it takes me twice as long for my nipples to get hard.
After I flick them.
Like, I'm so stupid. Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Alright. So, here we go.
Did you buy healing items, or did you not?
Yeah, I got a couple.
Okay. Right.
So, to the sea.
The Gadar
Sea.
Woe
is me. No one will save you now.
I mean, we can look away, though.
No, we can only look away.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Away, 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 away.
I don't think we're going to be victims.
There will be no victims.
Oh, your ship has eyes on it? Can it talk?
Yes.
That's no.
Gaio! Gaio! Gaio!
Ho ho! It's sailed for One Piece! He's the king of the pirates in the Grand Fines! Whoa! Oh! Is stuff! Yo ho ho, took a bite of my cum! And LADY, Nom, he's not shy. That's just how it goes. It's Karnov.
Yeah.
I am Kazanov.
My that's the Iron wonderful. Sheik, the pirate.
I will fuck your ship's asshole! With the front of my ship! I will make you my... I will take
I will make it humble.
I will humble you so. Before my enormous cock! I'm going to sodomize you, Hogan!
There's two women. Who's that? My fronds.
Aw, fronds.
You really want to fight?
Fucking with me, you must really want to die! Ah, come on, fucking guy!
I made out with a lesbian in front of another guy!
In front of another guy?
Oh, come on, fucking guy! So, yeah.
You run away while your friends die. One by one. Etc.
Yeah. So he hates Grog, and they have a history.
Yeah. A fistory. You know what I mean?
I have no clue what you mean.
Oh, okay.
I know exactly what it means.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's talking about when he was in the bare knuckle boxing league.
Yeah.
So, how do we want to do this? We
hold,
have two choke points.
Jump right in the water.
Yeah, just get, like, Clint and Grog on those bridges.
Okay.
That's a good idea.
Line an archer up behind each one.
Yeah, no, that's... I like that. That
no,
sounds
like,
good.
That's the NVIDIA of this...
Yeah, you can just start from there.
Yeah. Alright, Kira and Grog on this side.
Mysterious strangers on one side.
Yeah, make them stand over there so if they betray us, they can both get away.
Yep. I mean, Kira is almost as evil as I am, so...
Oh, yeah.
And then, I guess, have Huxley stand kind of equally between them, so you can go whichever direction he's needed.
Yeah.
Alright.
And then, I don't know, Ash can just kind of sit the fuck back for this one or something.
Because, like, since he is the game turns
off
switch,
I guess he has spells.
He
can he cast those spells on anybody else?
I think it's Sophia. Well, not fairies, like, not the healing one.
Yeah. Okay.
Do you have any buff spells right now?
Not yet.
Okay.
I'm taking Elenai this way.
I thought your healer had like a some kind of shield staff move or something.
Oh yeah,
he had like a new spell.
That must be new.
You should buff Clint because Clint always gets his shit shredded apart.
Yeah.
Well, to be fair, he has to look through it to see if he pooped out the ring yet.
Yeah. I bet it rings for soup. This soup is really jingly. Damn right it is.
Now he has more diff.
That is a good thing to do. Alright, seems like you're getting good.
That's a good move too. I was the Corsair. The at wild card Corsair.
Yeah.
I think it's
Saber underscore breaker.
Yeah. I think it's really weird that they have bows with shields on the bow.
Yeah.
Like, was that a thing ever? Because that seems like it'd be really heavy and difficult to make your shot.
Yeah. It probably was never a thing.
Yeah.
Or if it was a thing, it was just a stupid bad thing that they decided they would do.
Yeah, because that actually happened a lot. They're just like, let's try this out. It'll probably be a good idea. How about a tank with so many guns, it has to be on a fucking railroad to move?
Yeah.
And then they tried to use it once, and it just kind of was disappointing because it can only hit shit far away. As soon as you get close to it, it's like, whatever.
Alright, so. Looks like Grog is priority Alpha 9 or 0 right now for the heals.
Yeah.
It looks like things are getting kind of. I guess it's kind of equal on both sides, huh?
Yeah.
It's not bad yet at all. You're fine.
Yeah. Because those archers, though, need to be dealt with soon.
Yeah, definitely.
If you can cast magic on them from this distance and hurt them, the magic, that'd be great.
Try to inflict upon them the stings of warfare.
Yeah. I cast warfare stings.
The war! So I can do this.
I'd probably get the guy, like, close to Grog, because then maybe he could move up and attack the
next guy with the next one, yeah.
I second that.
I second that emotion.
I second my dick.
Anyway.
Damn! Oh, jeez.
Well, that's not even, like, your fault. I mean, he just gave you bad luck. See,
I mean, he can just do the stab. He's not gonna get counterattacked.
Just shoot him, and then...
Yeah.
The archer.
What?
I'd save the ranged attacks for the archers.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah, that's actually not a bad way to look at it.
Wait.
Yeah, you're not used to... Yeah,
so I don't want to put her out in front yet.
So you might as well just kill that guy now.
Okay. Yep, I
guess. And then move Grog forward.
Yep.
I just put him through the meat grinder. I like how these sailing ships have no sails and they can still move.
Well, magic.
Oh, is it actually magic?
I don't fucking know. I'm just saying shit.
Okay.
I'm just talking. I don't know.
It's like, whoa, is it actually powered by magic? Fucking no. Shut up.
Yeah. he could use a herb.
Hey, Clint? Getting to your business or anything.
You use a herb right now.
Here you go.
You just use Toke up real quick. Oh, dude, I am, like, so high right now, man.
You know, man.
I feel like I'm even more high than, like, you are. Wait, hold on. You can't possibly have reached a level of consciousness that I have attained by getting as high as I am right now, dude. Like, each individual molecule in my body is, like, exploding into its own universe, man. Like, there's, like, an entire universe inside of each of my molecules, and those molecules will drill a path towards tomorrow.
Yeah.
Well, that was kind of shitty, but at least he has it up in his defense, so he's able to take a little bit more hits, because it seems like he's not taking as much damage. I don't know. I can't remember how much damage they've been doing to it to Grog, but it seems like he's taking less than...
I mean, Grog's kind of a powerhouse.
Yeah.
He's a brick. Ow.
Oh man, they're double arching him though.
Oh, yeah. I mean, no!
Yeah.
Grog, a man I just met and wrestled a moonworm for. No!
No!
Cream corn, no!
Oh no, if he dies, that means someone can move up.
Ash would have to try to sprint over there and lock the hole.
Yeah, fuck, Grog's dead.
Yeah, he is. Because the counterattack killed that.
You
the guy.
Drunk son of a bitch!
Fuck.
They cut him so much his alcohol leaked out and he died.
Fuck.
Okay, at least something went my way.
Yeah. Fuck.
Show these guys some fucking love. And by that I mean put their sword right inside of them. The butt part of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought that was self-explanatory.
No! No one would get it unless I explained it.
Can Ash even make it over there?
Should I just regroup and stay cohesive? Or...
No, you should.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Cause like,
then I feel like they'll just pour all
you,
over
if,
you.
Yeah, if
and, like,
you,
well,
like,
you
none of these guys are
like,
hurt at all.
Yeah,
but you
it's
need
not great.
To, yeah.
You know what you could do?
What could I do?
Have her cast the binding spell on the front guy on that side.
Yeah.
Okay. Or wait, do they block each other from moving? Can they move through each other? Okay.
I believe so. Yeah. Yeah, they do.
Okay.
Wait, maybe not.
You can't move through allies, or can you?
No, I don't think they do block each other.
Okay.
But stopping one is a good move. That's not
a
bad.
I agree. This guy.
Danger. Get spelled.
Oh, is that like fucking hamster dance?
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of your. Sorry, I don't mean to yell at you.
You're a dog. If you don't understand.
Damn it.
But.
I didn't want her to like stand on something
can,
and break.
Can Ash make it over?
I will.
Alternatively, can somebody else just stick their face in there for one turn and just, like...
No. I mean... Heal.
I'm gonna heal Clint, though.
Yeah. Clint, more like Clint.
What?
Because I hate him.
Oh.
He's a clown.
Oh.
I hate clowns.
I remember all those clowns you killed when we went to the carnival.
Yeah.
I didn't say
you get them over here or anything, but like, why did you kill all those clowns? You just hate them?
Yeah, that's fucked up.
It
like,
wasn't my
okay, what,
finest moment.
Let's, what do you recommend here?
I don't know, blast the archer? He moved up.
Yeah, we moved him up, but the other one will move in his place if you get if you kill him anyway. But.
Yeah, but I mean, the archers are the big threat here, because the other guys can only come at you one at a time.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, except on this side, so I guess.
Oh, great.
Come the fuck
and
up.
Then.
And then you don't block it, which is just fucking peach ass dick.
It is, as they say, some country ass bullshit.
I got my guys here.
It's a country crock of fucking penis butthole. Yeah, penis buttholes. I really need to give you a new spell that, like, does an area of effects.
Eventually.
I mean, like, it doesn't have to kill them all, but, like, at least can deal, like, damage to a group of guys so they're a little weaker.
Yeah. Ugh. It's a nosh.
Losing Grog is really bad. Like, I don't really know if I can even come back.
You can do it!
She gets shot twice. Or maybe not. That guy back there might not be able to reach. Yeah, they can totally just move through the pair
of
this guy.
Well.
She gets shot twice, but they're not off the bridge yet. So maybe.
Okay. So time to get Ash in action here.
Yeah.
Good news is, like, Ash is melee.
Yeah.
So he's gonna destroy that archer.
Oh, yeah.
He is Super Ash Brothers melee.
It's over. Yeah, she's dead.
It's over! Lucky shot.
Okay.
I don't like you could just get random blocks in this game. I feel like you should... you should be guaranteed a hit if you have, like, enough... Like, your stats are good. Which might be true. I don't know.
Yep, Clint's dead, too.
Until he's dead. And just take the shot with,
looks like Huxley's healing Clint.
Yeah.
Because there's no cure to heal.
Yeah.
I don't know why I'm still even trying this.
Dude, like, don't just think you're gonna lose. Like, you still could probably win. Like, it's not looking great, but you still have all of your guys except for one.
Two.
Or two, that's right, yeah. I'm missing two guys.
Yeah, I haven't really taken many of them off, though.
Okay, so if Clint attacks, that guy will be dead.
Unless he blocks, of course.
I mean, yeah. That can happen.
Just bullshit. Like... I feel that's like mechanics should be introduced a couple more battles in.
If you can nuke that front guy from orbit?
That'd be awesome.
I think we should all move back a little.
Oh, just kind of fall back to that other bridge?
Yeah.
you might actually just be able to, like...
Just work around them and fight, kill
one
the boss.
Closer. Yeah.
I should use that on one of the guys that we learned.
I kind of feel like I should have got Ash involved a little more in the beginning.
Yeah. Ice Storm? Oh, okay, it's Jason.
Let's see if it kills him.
Because he can't counterattack. That's...
Yeah.
That's the big thing.
That effect looks really good. Wow. That's pretty good.
Okay.
I mean, only the archers on that bridge can move, so... Or, oh, okay, I can snap out of it, I guess.
Yeah.
That's a really big, crazy, like...
Effect for just snapping out of paralysis, really.
Yeah.
Yeah. So they're targeting Huxley, huh?
Yeah.
I guess they see his merit.
They know that he is the guy going oogly boogly in the back.
Corsair? More like of Corsair. Because of Corsair, he's going to shoot fucking Clint. Get it?
Yeah?
I don't know if I got it, so.
I just hope someone did.
I just said some words.
Man, what's gonna happen to you? Okay, so. Clint's. Because Huxley's got a heal, and Clint's got a heal. So
does
someone's using an item.
Diego have?
Yes.
Some skunk marijuana?
Yes.
Go on, put that skunk inside his butt. So when he farts, we all get clumped.
So that he farts and no one notices.
I make all this to fart it up and act like I didn't put weed in my butt.
hell yeah.
Hell yes.
Yeah!
Oh boy.
Alright, so there's him. Okay, both of these are archers.
Quite injured.
Alright. She will kinda
stand on the mast.
Yeah,
like how the cursor can sit there. It's like, is she gonna stand on the mast?
Dark Star the Buccaneer. And Ash will probably be able to finish off the Corsair, at least one of them.
Yeah.
Please kill him for God's sake. Yes.
Yes, send him to the Shadow Realm. Is it just me or does it feel like games like this when you have a game that's like a real-time turn-based strategy game like this, I think if you're gonna have your main character be a thing, like if the main character dies in battle, it's just over and there's no reviving him or anything. If you're gonna do that, make him the healer.
Yeah, or an archer, or somebody who doesn't.
Somebody
want to
who's
be
not
in the
gonna
line.
Be in the fucking front.
What?
Oh,
that's just the game being a shitty fucking
that's hilarious.
Dick.
This shitty poopy dick that's being rubbed all over your face.
Yeah. Sounds like a fucking thing like a fucking 6-year old would say to piss you off. How are you gonna poopy shitty dick all over your face? Totally, you don't mean that. You don't mean that, Steve.
Steve McQueen. Firefighter. Who really should just chill out.
Yeah, chill the fuck out, man.
God, I'm so mad.
I am.
I'm not really that mad. I'm
Roscoe McQueen.
Just upset.
Firefighter.
Just disappointed.
Yeah. Okay.
Damn.
Time to get... Well, that's what Huxley will do, because no one else is hurt. Too bad.
Yeah. Everyone else is more or less okay. Yeah.
Oh, you have a thing to heal the magic? I don't know if it was him or what's your name at it. No, it was she has a thing. The mage oil.
Yeah. So I'm gonna do it kind of the only way I can at this juncture.
So yeah, you could probably
he moves up.
Hopefully if he doesn't block or anything, you should be able to finish that guy.
I mean...
Or that guy that's almost dead.
Yeah.
You should probably kill that guy.
Yeah. Because Clint won't be able to do shit.
Plus, the archers are weak against,
Well, humans. Like, melee.
They're weak against human attacks.
They're weak against human attacks.
Yeah.
They're weak against poison, which hurts them more than any other element.
Yeah.
It's a gun. It's especially effective against living things.
Yay.
Less effective against them.
Did you get your health back when you level up at all?
No. I might like gain a little bit, like just in the.
They really stack it against you, like with all the. They really round down for you, like.
Yeah.
They don't give you. They don't round up just to give you the benefit of the doubt.
Yeah. Okay. So.
Alright, so you can go after Hassan Chop.
So then those guys can finish on their side.
Yeah. I don't really think surrounding... Well, because he'll, like, escape this way, but, like... I don't want... Like, Ash and Ill and I are the only two people here.
You don't want to be the only ones after him.
Yeah.
I'm totally on board with not forcing them into that.
Yeah,
that guy's the boss, DJ, so...
Yeah.
Still taking pot shots at Clint.
Yeah. And Buccaneer's dead.
Ah! Oh! Now who's blocking shit?
Huh?
It's my captain, bitch!
Talk shit now, motherfucker!
Oh, that's pissed.
They call me Norton because I block shit up.
Yeah, dude!
Get
Clint in there and Mac on that guy's dick.
Yeah, macaroni his dick up. Just rub hot macaroni on his dick.
I will.
It hurts a lot when you do that.
I would imagine.
Yeah, I don't have to imagine. I have gotten severe burns from hot
minor burns from that.
Minor burns. Oh man, the minor burns!
Oh! No, I do want to move him later, but...
So, yeah, you can probably...
just go chase the healer, yeah.
Fuck this! Should I do that?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, just get them all together.
I definitely would.
Yeah.
There's not enough distance between you and the rest of the party, though.
Okay. Maybe this isn't looking as horrible as I expected.
Yeah, I knew you could probably do it as long as like they didn't continuously block your shots and keep taking almost killing damage. Like, they take 25 and they get left 2, and it's like, fuck that.
Hell no. Because I want to heal up Clint a bit.
Yeah.
I'll move him far. Over here. And I'll have him use his one of them.
One of his many herbs.
One of his hatter.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so high, dude.
Yeah, dude. Man.
Yeah, man.
I don't know, like, how useful. Okay, no, what he's gonna do is move towards L&I.
And push her.
Push her off the bridge!
Madman Captain.
I was gonna say, is this name his? I thought it said for a sec, like it went by so fast, it said Hassan McCaptain. I'm Hassan McCaptain.
Hassan McCaptain? Hopefully he doesn't die.
He's gonna put. At least. He's gonna put that fucking.
Get riggedy rolled.
The tables have turned.
You fat pirate bastard.
He is quite the pirate fat.
All right. Well.
He's also got like a big Astaroth like axe. That's cool.
Yeah.
I like Astaroth. He has word ass.
So I'll do that. He'll get hurt some.
That's fine. Okay.
No, yeah, it's over.
Yeah.
I got it. Unless he blocks.
Which even, case even if he blocks, just follow it up with a spiel.
Yeah.
You can cast the spiel.
Brother!
Brother, I'm hooked on
you. I'm hooked on the brothers!
I'm hooked on the brothers!
If you had lost that, one way to do that would be to just, put, like, Grog and, Huxley on one bridge, and just all your range damage, and somebody else to block the bridge on the other bridge. Just clear one out before the other.
Yeah. Yeah.
Also, can you imagine Tony Montana smoking a pile of, like, Mario and Luigi?
Yes.
And it's like, you're hooked on the brothers, man!
So yeah, Hassan's all, you goddamn baka.
You goddamn baka. It's fat Charles, but.
And Diego's all, what's going on, Mekon? Says, brother was killed by the Straw Hats. Reality, Hassan. So yes. Hassan was Grog's brother.
Back when we were children, I promised him I'd...
You absolutely were stronger and tougher than him.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, Grog lost.
Yeah, he got fucking Wreck-It Ralph.
Yeah.
It was like, I'm gonna wreck it. No, laddie. I'm gonna Shrek it. Then he'd like, you know, somebody once told me in his butt.
Just got tired of chasing.
This, like, spits in his mouth. So, I just peeing on the poop deck, huh? Not gonna clean it?
You drank my jizz earlier. You remember that shit? That was crazy. Dude, that was really messed up with me.
Yeah. He turns around, he's got no pants on. All I need is the ocean, and it's a beautiful naked body.
All we need is the ocean.
I don't know what that accent was.
Some pirate bullshit.